So why do we teach our kids to be kind to one another? Well, the reason is found in the Bible, because every person is made in the image of God, and God has said that we're to treat others like we would be treating Him.
Check out our new book, Crafted by God, to teach your kids that every human being is made in the image of God, and that is why we treat each other with kindness and respect.